Ladies and gentlemen, this is Drew Pearson. We bring you this special radio television broadcast in order to give you the very latest information on an amazing phenomenon. The arrival of a space ship in Washington. The Army has taken every precaution to meet any emergency which may develop. Just a minute, ladies and gentlemen, I think something is happening.
So finally, you see the real me. I reveal my demons, you can feel free to leave in peace to see. We've been through way too much to keep repeating the same stuff it seems. You had enough, and you said if I never had a temper, you would still be mad in love with the stuff that you love. As I'm nuts that I was, so it doesn't make sense spilling guts over nothing. I never changed, still the same, always feeling rage. This hate runs through my veins, it's something I gained at a young age. The pain don't faze me. My life might seem odd to some, cause I've seen people get punched or dumb firsthand. Violence and blood, maybe that's the reason why I'm so numb.
Promises, my hopeless papa dead. Try his best, but now he rests beneath this solid axe.